Can I use unshielded terminations on shielded cable?
If you ask the reverse, can you use shielded ends on unshielded cable? Well, it'll work, but then you've got an unshielded cable that looks like a shielded cable because it's got shielded ends on it, and people are likely to misidentify it in the future. So
it's technically bad form.
Right.